Every now and then we'll mention the MAX 8-200 in our videos, and inevitably someone in the comments section will ask what this aircraft is. And so perhaps it's time to explain. Generally speaking, there are four 737 MAX variants, the 7, 8, 9, and 10. However, the MAX 8 can be changed ever so slightly to become a MAX 8-200. For those who are unaware of this variant, let's explore how it differs from a regular MAX 8 and examine the airlines that have ordered it thus far. The 737 MAX 8-200 is a high-density version of the MAX 8. It was launched in September 2014 and features increased seating capacity, largely to appeal to the low-cost market. Upon launching this jet, it secured a commitment for 100 airframes from Ryanair with options for 100 more. The airline has since exercised those options. So, what is the difference from a normal MAX 8? The 737 MAX 8-200 provides airlines the ability to add up to 11 additional revenue-generating seats within the same airframe. This lowers the operating costs by around 5% compared to the 737 MAX 8. Ryanair's 737 MAX 8 are fitted with 197 seats. How does this happen? Well, it's not magic as much as it is an adjustment to meet legal requirements, primarily around evacuation speed. You see, to add more passengers, an additional pair of emergency exits must be added, thus allowing passengers to get out faster in an emergency, satisfying aviation regulations. According to Aero Loper, in the case of Ryanair, the regular overwing emergency exits can be found at rows 17 and 18, while the additional set of emergency exits are back at row 28. Data shows that Ryanair Group operates a fleet of 170 737 MAX 8-200 aircraft, with more on the way. Airlines in this airline group include Buzz, Malta Air, and Ryanair UK. Vietnam-based Vietjet Air became the second airline to order the 737 MAX 8-200, committing to 100 aircraft in 2016. The airline has yet to take its first delivery. In September 2023, it announced an updated delivery schedule stating that deliveries would begin in 2024. However, problems at Boeing at the beginning of 2024, combined with more recent labor issues, will most certainly have delayed things further. On August 31, 2018, Canadian charter airline Enerjet ordered 21 MAX 8-200s. The airline rebranded from a charter carrier to Lynx Air. As part of the rebrand, Lynx was to receive all of the orders made by Enerjet. However, before Lynx Air could receive a single MAX 8-200, the airline abruptly shut down in February 2024. On November 1, 2021, Indian low-cost startup Akasa Air ordered 57 MAX 8-200s, receiving its first on August 1, 2023. In December 2021, Miami-based leasing company 777 Partners ordered jets for its airline brands Flair Airlines in Canada and now-defunct Australian startup Bonza. U.S. budget airline Allegiant Air placed an order in January 2022, ordering 26 MAX 8-200s. The first arrived on September 9th of this year. Finally, Aerojet ordered 20 MAX 8-200s in March 2022. The first of these should have been delivered in December 2023, but Aerojet has also fallen victim to delivery delays. Did you know about the 737 MAX 8-200 and the airlines ordering it? Let us know by leaving a comment. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.